Have you heard fruit should be consumed rather than fruit juices, children? Yes? Why? You must have seen your mother making, if your mother makes juices, so she strains pulp out of that particular juice, right? She strains the pulp. So in that particular pulp, there are so many fibers present. So we are skipping the fibers. So fibers are actually important, but we are only drinking the juice, only liquid, only water part we are having. So we should not drink, we should prefer fruits rather than fruit juices. Now let's see the importance of fibers, importance of roughage in our diet. So the first importance is, it is very important in cleaning of our digestive system. So the first point is cleaning of our digestive system. Cleaning of our digestive system. The second point is that it adds bulk to our food so that the waste material will pass out very smoothly. So it adds bulk to our food. Adds bulk to our food so that waste material will pass out very smoothly or easily. The third important point is weight management. Okay, roughage is very important in weight management. Or you can say obesity management, okay?